Oh, you don't need to tie me up, Newt. Hell, I didn't kill anybody. I just fell in with these boys to get through the territory. Hell, I was gonna leave them first chance I got.
I wish you'd taken that chance a little earlier, Jake. Man, that'll go along with five killings. Take me to leave a little slow. Go ahead, Newt.
Well, Pete, you know me. I ain't no killer. Deets, you know it, too. Gus, I ain't no criminal. Now, you know that. It was Dan who killed them two sod busters. I didn't kill nobody.
Get your damn mouth, Spoon.
Put them on their horses.
Where's he going? Pick out a tree to hang you from, son.
Gus, how?
You know how it works, Jake. You ride with an outlaw, you die with an outlaw. I'm sorry you crossed the line.
I didn't see no line, Gus. I was just trying to get through the territory. Not getting scalped, that's all.
I'm sure that's true, Jake.
You're all yellow. All of you. Else you would have fought me fair.
Say goodbye to your brothers. I expect you got them into this.
They ain't worth a red piss. And neither do you.
I'll say this for you, Suggs. You're the kind of man that's a pleasure to hang. If all you can talk is guff, go talk it to the devil.
I should have been second. Little Eddie was youngest.
You're right. I'm sorry. Never meant to scare the boy's horse just then. You ready?
Yes.
So.
Jake, might like to know that I got Lori back. I'm sorry, so I just got to do this, Jake. I wish it had fallen to somebody else.
Well, hell, boys. I damn sight rather be hung by my friends than by a bunch of damn strangers. Boys. Hope you won't hold it against me. Never meant no harm.
Yes, sir, he died fine, didn't he?